The Fiesta has been an iconic car because it's just, it's so ingrained with the British culture and British society.
What are you watching?
Fiesta, blending the comfort man demands with the economy he needs, is Ford's latest contribution. It will not be their last.
You know, the Fiesta story is coming to an end, and that story began all those years ago with a Mark 1, so maybe we should bookend the whole thing.
Expect the bucket of rust coming your way. The car I'm on my way to go and see takes us all the way back to the very beginning of the full Fiesta story. And because it's a Mark 1, it still makes it a very, very desirable Ford Fiesta.
And there she is.
In all her glory.
In all her glory. Blimey, what's happened to it?
It's aged.
This is pretty nasty, isn't it?
16 years it's been in the garage.
Really showing its age, this car, isn't it? Oh, dear.
It just needs a bit of TLC. That's gold, that is.
More than happy to accept.
You will.
Grand.
Top man.
Good stuff.
Nice one.
Let's face it, this car has seen better days. Well, I didn't expect that. Oh, the little car just absolutely comes alive. This car has got a soul.
Wow. I think that's all I can say. Wow. This car is just literally disintegrating in front of us. There's less and less of it all the time we stood here.
Let's have a look. Oh, my goodness. There's holes everywhere. It's like Swiss cheese under here.
Even all the previous repairs have now rotted through as well, haven't they?
Yeah. This is just it's a huge amount of work, this, isn't it?
It is.
We are going to do a sunroof delete.
So the one bit of this car that's actually in pretty good condition, you want me to cut it out?
Right, there we go. Got to say, I'm really pleased with that.
Painted up, that's going to look absolutely brand new.
What? Oh, that looks amazing.
Oh, yes. Now that is midnight blue.
That's the Fiesta ready for a Fiesta.
We've left the hotel this morning, and our car, which was in a covered trailer, unfortunately, has disappeared. It's been stolen in the middle of the night.
Yes, for the first time in Wheeler Dealers history, our car has been pinched.
We urge you to take those pictures, share them, retweet them, get them out there to as many people as possible.
To wake up in the morning and find out it had been stolen was destroying. I mean, it destroyed us.
We stripped it back to nothing, and we produced, in the end, after a long time, a lot of investment, it's got to be the best Mark 1 Fiesta in existence in this country.
It's the biggest job we've ever done on Wheeler Dealers, so we're absolutely heartbroken.
Saw a car coming up towards Wakefield Way, coming up to Starbucks.
Okay, so the team are on this. We're trying to track this down. Social media is starting to happen. People are reaching out saying that they've seen sightings of the car, and that's what we're waiting for.
We want to just say thank you to everyone out there for sharing, retweeting, reposting the events of yesterday. The bad news is we are still in the same situation we were yesterday regarding our little Mark 1 Fiesta.
Just desperately hope that, just for the car's sake and the community of people that love those cars, that it can be rescued.
The heartbreaking isn't big enough to describe it. It's the pain that it's given us. There's only four of them left in the country.
My face is going to get torn off!
It's also quite tatty around the edges, and the bumper's inside the car, and it's cracked.
It's not ideal, is it?
No.
We paid £2,850 for this.
It's only a few hours ago I turned up with it in a box. Can't wait to get it back to the workshop, get it bolted to the car. Mate, dry your hands. Grab your coat, because guess what's arrived outside?
What?
Owning a Rolls-Royce opens up all kinds of doors for you. Or in this case, a gate. We've had people say, separate people say it's behind that shutter.
Hope is running out.
Oh, see? That looks like it's just about to be picked up by a crane and turned into soup cans.
No.
I mean, Lee, to me, that's looking really good. Are you happy?
Wow. Don't be so cheeky. Yes, I've got the pictures. I'm looking at it now.
Amazing. I mean, they look brand new.
We devoted so much of our time and attention way above and beyond what we normally do on a restoration, on a build.
Get in!
There were tears, you know, there were tears. It was really tough. This was a really important car for us. Can you believe it's been 20 years of Wheeler Dealers?
Amazing. You can watch your favourite moments from throughout the years on the Wheeler Dealers YouTube channel.